scenic frog's tail. And,
there he is.
Oh,
it's huge.
Go! Oh, I'm so close to drowning.
I'm really surprised that the croc came out. Like,
yeah, the croc.
Go!
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 Go! Go! Go!
That could be an advantage for that. Ooh. Go, 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 go.
Come on.
Go.
Crocs is using weight and drag.
Took him through this.
You know what? He gained yardage here.
Yes, he got a yard.
Now it's taken back.
They twist. Them when they have a good grip, and then they turn and twist them under and pull them under the water.
Yeah, see, now he's jerking him back.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Wow.
Let's go. Come on. Pull.
Go, 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 go.
His front legs are already sunk in the mud.
let go.
He let go.
Go.
He let go.
Go.
You're right.
Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go.
Oh.
Oh, this time he got a much bigger.
Yeah, this is what I told you was going to happen. This is exactly what I said he would do.
Look.
He's twisting.
He's twisting.
I can't take it.
Baby, don't look. Close your eyes now. Seriously. I don't want you to be disturbed.
But at least he has the option of relaxing now, there. Like, he can lie down, right?
Yeah, but he's also got the option of being pulled into the water.
And having his legs snapped.
He's losing grip. And also, he doesn't have his hooves up. He's only using his knees.
Yeah, he's only using his knees. Oh, I can't take it.
Babe, close your eyes.
I just want to be so complaining.
Oh!